Hey, Greg Shame here from Primal Walk. I wanted to talk about tensional integrity and lifting. So, we have a little weight right here. Not very much, about 88 pounds. Anyway, I'm on the balls of my feet, my chest is up, my chin is in. When I hinge and bend my knees a little bit, I'm still on the balls of my feet. The more you're on the balls of your feet, the stronger you're gonna be. And the higher up I go, the more tensional integrity I have. Therefore, when I lift this, it's not about me lifting his muscles, it's my connective tissue lifting this up. So now, when I carry it, I'm up on the balls of my feet, chest is high, lots of tensional integrity, and I'm not gonna hurt myself by lifting a heavy object. Greg Shame, Primal Walk.